Now the network application can be built starting from choosing the classes that will represent, will model the problem. Some of them are very easy to choose. For example, the obvious thing, the obvious classes would be message post and photo post. Then they will have fields and methods. The fields will be accessed and mutated, so some of them will change, and for them that change we can already give some accessor and mutator methods, and for those that don't change, for now we assume that they are set in the constructor. Then what is needed is another object, because when we create as many objects as we need, as many posts as we need, we then have to display it all together in the newsfeed. So a class newsfeed will be able to do this with two fields that are two collections. One collection for the message posts and one collection for the photo posts. The representation that 10BlueJ will give us is in the class diagram is that the two collections are connected, the two user-defined classes, a message post and photo post, are connected to the news feed, but it doesn't show us that there is some components of the Java library which are used. So these classes are not shown, but instead we have this simplified representation without the fields and the methods